So this one we're going to do a little bit different. We're going to get the scarf, just fold it in two, and then just twist, 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 and run around, around. We've got my head. So we'll go this way this time, just to have a simpler look. Around the back, and then just get some tightness. Sorry, I'm just pulling your head there, Mia. Just get some tightness there. Continue to twist as we go round, and just tuck your labelling around there under the back. And you can, this is a really good way to change how tight the hat is, because if you've got a smaller head, it's a great way to get the hat fitting more snugly to your head.